Have you ever wondered why Walmart has greeters at the door? Well, if you thought the main purpose was just to greet people, you'd be wrong. The actual reason is a little less friendly. You see, Walmart greeters first popped up in 1980 when a local manager noticed that shoplifters were less likely to steal if they were greeted at the door.